neither a superhero nor a Batman. I have my own superhero and he's my father, the Fat Man. He never showed that he loved and cared. But whenever I'm in a difficult situation, he is always there. He always woke up with my mother every time I cried. He always pushed me harder for every new thing I tried. I'm a proud daughter of this strong man. He is the pillar of my home, without which our home cannot stand. Everything I wished, he always granted me on time. Now to make him a proud father, the responsibility is mine. After my mother, he is always there to guide me right. Like every father, he wants his daughter to shine. His dreams are my aspirations, and like every daughter, he is my inspiration. Dad, I may not give an expensive gift to you, but one thing I can only say is a big, big thank you.